everyone, welcome to Swad Ghar Ki, a journey to authentic Bengali veg cuisine. Let's start this journey. Come, let's move into my kitchen. So let's start with our first vegetarian Bengali recipe, aloo posto. For that we need 3 large potatoes cut into cubes, 3 tablespoons of poppy seeds, that is posto, and 3 tablespoons of till, that is sesame seed, salt to taste, turmeric as per taste, coconut 3 tablespoons, and 3 red chilies soaked in warm water. You all can see the oil is heating up in the kadai. Let's put the potatoes and fry them. Slowly put the potatoes. Just check whether the oil is hot enough. Yes, I think the oil is hot enough. And let's put the potatoes. You can see the potatoes are frying well. Stir them nicely so that the oil coats them well. And cook till they are half done. As you can see, the potatoes are still frying. Meanwhile, it's frying well. I'll cover and cook the potato so that it cooks fast. And then, let's get ready for the posto paste. For that, first, we'll put some soaked chilies in the mixie grinder. We'll even pour the water also. Then, we'll add some coconut now. And we'll keep this little portion while cooking. Then next step is, we'll put the mixture of till and posto. 3 tablespoons of till and 3 tablespoons of posto, that is poppy seeds, or you call it as khaskhas. Let's pour it nicely. Then we'll put some salt to taste. Then we'll add some water. And then we'll grind the paste into fine mixture. Start. So here's the paste. It's ready. Nice red looking, rich red color paste made with Kashmiri red chilies, poppy seeds, still a bit of salt. Let's collect it in a bowl. Nicely cleaning it up properly. Collecting all the masalas which we have grinded. So here we can see the potatoes are ready. I think it has started becoming soft. Let's check. Yes, totally. It's almost soft. So now it's turn to put this beautiful red poppy seeds gravy or the paste nicely. And let's mix it well. One thing should be noted that the poppy seeds should not be grind too finely, otherwise it will turn bitter. Make sure that the potatoes are coated well with this paste. Stir it well so that it does not stick below. Let's put the rest of the coconut here. Whatever leftover coconut. Another option for making this vegetable is you can add garlic, ginger, little bit for more extra taste. But this I'm trying to make it pure vegetarian without ginger, onion or any kind of garlic. Let's add little bit of water. This is the same bowl which I have collected the paste. Stir it well. Mm-hmm. And now, cover and cook. Let's check. Oh, you can see the water is a little bit soaking up and you can see properly that the oil is leaving the kadai, the sabzi. That means our masala is getting ready. I think more 2 minutes and then our aloo postu will be ready. So let's cover and cook. 2 minutes are done. Let's check. Nice. The potatoes are fully done. The oil is released. The sides. Let's mix well. Give it one last stir. It's all done. Let's switch off the gas and serve it in a bowl. So our hot steaming aloo posto is ready. Serve it with hot rice, chapati, anything you wish. Yummy! Hope you like this recipe. Please give it a thumbs up if you have liked it. Comment, share, everything is welcome. And keep watching my channel, Swad Ghar Ki, A Journey to Authentic Bengali Vegetarian Cuisine. Thank you once again.